September 6, Arjun Kapoor revealed that he had tested positive for COVID-19. He was asymptomatic and was in home isolation. Now, in a happy piece of news for all his fans, the actor took to social media today and announced that he has now tested negative for coronavirus. In a long note, Arjun stated, "I am happy to report that I have tested negative to coronavirus over the weekend. I'm feeling better after making a full recovery and excited to return to work. Thank you everyone for your good wishes and positivity." Further advising his followers to maintain all the safety precautions, Arjun added, "This virus is serious, so I request everyone to take it seriously. People should understand that coronavirus affects everyone, young and old. So please wear a mask at all times. Thank you, BMC, for your support and help, and a huge salute to all the frontline workers who are risking everything to take care of us. We are forever indebted to you guys." Meanwhile, soon after Arjun Kapoor had tested positive for COVID-19, Malaika Arora had also announced that she had caught the virus. Malaika too tested negative a few days ago.